damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're all up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gipped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
How's it going?
Thank you.
Better than nothing. That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Freakers. rain. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Closer. Get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
What the hell is...
Hey, stop! What? God damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
That's all I got today.
Hey.
Hello there.
Okay, one.
Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this.
Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay then. Got it. Oh, later then.
Yep, I'll be around.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said.
Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. We just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock any fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. Built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law, the United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch
it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs.
They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but
I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Taking our guns away now, are they?
Why are you here?
Yeah? From my experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you...
Manage. Just let me look.
I didn't know, I swear.
Hold on.
You pissed at me.
Man, it just...
I got parts, if you're looking.
Be here. Alright, see you, Dee.
Yeah, sunlight.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
What do you want?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. this, you know, I could use something for the pain.
I'm not a freak.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
Looking for something in particular?
Yeah.
Nope. Not buying today. Later.
I mean, I know they feel rage, at least.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Not his instinct.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Down you go!
gotta be a generator here somewhere. Bingo. Here it is. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start.
Finally. Jesus.
It's gonna bring them all down on me. Shut the hell up! Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Oh. Hello. Well, what's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not? Always had trouble concentrating.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Hey, Boozer, I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.